Chest day. Chest day.
Ah, chest day.
Look at what we got right here. Pre-workout. Protein powder. Not steroids. I mean creatine.
What the hell, twin? This ain't no goddamn Fortnite. This ain't.
I may not have the best chest, but.
Hang up that computer call. Come over here and kiss me on my hot mouth. I'm feeling romantic.
Look, bro, that last clip got too out of pocket, right? Apologize. But what's up, my people? What's up, my people? Today, as y'all already could tell by the little mini intro I had, we having chest day today. Don't mind the hair. Fucked up. I know. I need a cut. Diego, please save me. Oh, bro, look at these four. We ain't gonna get distracted no more. Brent files on the TV. I gotta pause it real quick because.
It's because I fuck you, that don't mean I trust you. I don't. You got some high hopes.
Let's just not say I'm gonna be singing anytime soon, bro, because really my talents are right there. But this is how my end physique.
Fuck!
Can't talk for shit, bro. This is how I want my end physique to look like. Look at this dude, bro. Look at this dumpy. Boom. Anyways, enough of me fucking around. I want y'all to look at me in my eyes. Make me serious. Today, we are gonna be going through my chest day. Clearly, I don't have the best chest. We getting there. I forgot to mention, bro. My best attribute I have to my body. Watch this.
Y'all think I'm ready for a bodybuilding show? Maybe 2024.
But yeah. Next clip.
Today we're doing 70 pounds, bro. Y'all can't see it, but it's right there. Let's get straight into it.
Man, hey man, if I need to make one thing clear, you know you're not trying in these reps if you're not doing faces like that. Y'all see that? Bro, if y'all not doing face like that, bro, like, are you even trying?
That don't know me, son.
He say that I'm good enough, call him out there. Think about shit that I shouldn't know. So I tell him it's one of me, he making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me, like that boy is a cat.
Alright, so right here, personally, my favorite workout is chest flies. Now, you may be asking yourself, Eddie, why is this such a good workout? You know what I'm saying? You're just pulling cables. My answer to that, it's the best workout to contract your chest, bro. Like, that shit gives you, like, fucking mommy milkers, on God. But you gotta make sure you're doing them right. A lot of people tend to make a mistake of not aligning the cables with your arms. That's the number one key to grow your chest. Align the motherfucking cables with your goddamn arms, you feel me? Alright, so next up we're gonna do pull-ups. Movie, you might be asking, hey bro, you're wanking my nuts here. Like, come on man, I can't even do pull-ups like that. My advice is try to get a resistance band and use that. And I think most gyms should have them if you ask them in the front, or they're gonna be right there with the same pull-up bar. Or just go to the pull-up machine, shit's in every gym.
Super side boy, still alive, I haven't they die. 17 more minutes till I bled dry, gotta get my head right.
I bet we doing lat pull downs, you feel me? And honestly, I feel like lat pull downs should be in every fucking back workout, bro. Like, they're such a good back workout maker, bro. If you want that demon back, then you gotta do these, bro. Alright, last but not least, we doing the single arm row machine. Now, when I tell you this is where that turtle shell and those Popeye forearms are built, I'm really deadass about it. As you can see, look at those forearms right there, bro. Maybe it's genetics, maybe it's hardwood. Shit, I guess we'll never know. Nah, I'm playing. It's this motherfucking machine right here, bro. The machine that's gonna build you a motherfucking turtle back, no cap.
Damn, bro. My forearm's small as shit. I'm small as shit. I just realized that.
Yes, yes, it's me again, me watching my own video from like 2 days ago. Probably gonna post this. I'm gonna post on Instagram. Y'all gonna choose if I should post this video today, the day I'm recording it, or tomorrow, because I was fucking busy, bro. And I'm telling y'all, busy, like, some moves were being made, but I can't speak about it. So, you're like cute ass motherfucker right there, bro. Fuck is that audio, bro? But, hope y'all enjoyed the motherfucking video. I'm gonna say I'm a nerd at heart. No cap. I don't even know what the next video is gonna be, but I'm still gonna record. I'm still gonna take y'all along with me. Maybe leg day. Probably gonna post a poll on that on Instagram too, but fucking love y'all. If you all made it to this part of the video, comment this shit right here. I'm gonna put a word right here and y'all need to comment that shit. Fucking love y'all.